You don't need a marriage license to make it official. It is official. The moment you take your penis and you stick it into that woman's vagina and consummate, you are married. That is it. You have a covenant. You guys made a covenant. You guys agreed. And you make it official when you lay with that woman.